Hey YouTube, I am back with another vid, and it's Asia Shania, and today I will be doing the TMI. Nah, I ain't doing it too. I'll be doing the get the number tag or whatever. So yeah, let's get it, man. Let's go. Questions. It said, what is your middle name? My middle name is Shania. The next question said, what is your favorite color? Okay, I have like three, which is turquoise, black, and white. The third question is, who was your first best friend? If it's talking about like my first best friend ever in my life, my first best friend ever in my life, well, I don't know where she at now. I need to actually find her, but her name was China. So we was five back then because it was like Asia and China. Hey, y'all see Asia and China? But yeah. The next question is, how tall are you? I am 5'9". Okay then. All this noise. The next question is, cats or dogs? I like dogs better than cats. It's a long story why too. I might say y'all the story one day. Funniest moment throughout high school. I can't even narrow it down. Like, I don't know. Like, I can't even think of like the funniest one. Maybe it didn't came yet, cause you know I'm not out of high school, so hey. How many countries have you visited?
My own.
I'm gonna start traveling though for real. No cap. Are you in or have you gone to college? Nope. What was your favorite slash worst subject in high school? Well, I'm still in high school, but I'm sure it's not gonna really change. So my favorite subject is none of them. Like high school, just a drain sucker. Like for real, it sucked the life out of me. Especially when you like, it's hard for you to have friends and like you don't settle for nothing. Like you don't settle for like what you know you don't have to settle for. Because it's some stuff that I'm taking and some stuff that I'm not gonna take. And if you cross the line and you do those things, then we can't kick it like that. And I don't care because I'm not the type of person that'll put up with stuff just so they can have friends or whatever. That's why I don't have friends now, because I'm not finna put up nothing. I'm not finna put up with nothing just so I can have friends. That's not gonna happen. Not me. Never been me. Not in my blood. It's not gonna happen. So if I have to not have friends to be respected, then hey, that's what it is. It is what it is. It what it is. And whatever. I don't care. I'll get it one day. The next one is, what is your favorite drink? I don't have. I guess you could say high C, but I kind of fell off high C because when you get too much of something, you just don't like it no more. But it was high C, so. The next question is, what is your favorite animal? A panda. I love pandas, man. I wanted one, but then I thought about it. That's the end of that story. My phone had died on me. Camera died on charge it for a little while, but let's get it rolling, because I ain't got time for that to happen again. The next question is, what is your favorite perfume? My favorite perfume is Bath & Body Works winter candy apple. Tea or coffee? Oh, I'm just having a hard time, babe. Thank you, buddy. Yeah, thank you no matter what. What would you or have you named I'll name my daughter Heaven Simone. Then I don't know about a boy for a boy name. What sports do you play? Have you played? I don't play no sports. No way, Jose. What is your favorite book? My favorite book is, to be real, I ain't even got one at the moment. Not no favorite book. Who are some of your favorite YouTubers? Who are my favorite YouTubers? Queen and Clarence. Mixed with the lost wrong way, not the wrong way. Carmen and Corey a little bit. And Nick and King a little bit. And Ari a little bit. Patty, Mod God. He got issues, but he funny. He funny. No cap, no cap. What is your favorite movie? My favorite movie is Daddy's Little Girl. Am I single or taken? I am taken. What's your idea or ideal first date? I don't know. It's just some chill because I don't like the hype. So just chill. I don't like the hype. How many boyfriends have you had? I'm not finna count that. None. Not until now. My favorite memory from childhood. When me and my brother was riding the four wheeler, he was just learning how to bag it up, and we flipped off, and I hit my chin, and my chin started bleeding. Or like when we used to like play with my grandma goats and stuff. Yeah. Do I speak any different languages? How well? I take Spanish too. I ain't gonna say I just be speaking it. I mean, I know how to speak it a little bit. Like, let's see. Te llamo something. Me llamo Asha. Something like that. I know a little bit. I know a little something. Do I have any siblings? Yes, I do. I remember them days. How would you describe your fashion sense? I mean, I don't know. I like what I like. I get what I like. I dress how I want. I dress in what I like. So, hey. That's for other people to judge, I guess. My fashion sense is just me being me. What are some of your favorite? Whoa, I'm skipping. What is your favorite restaurant? I don't really have a favorite restaurant. What are some of your favorite TV shows? I don't really like TV like that. I don't really have a favorite TV show because I don't like TV like that. And it said, what phone do you have? iOS. Versus Android. I got the iOS. I got the iPhone 8 Plus. And it says, tell us one of your bad habits. One of my bad habits. I guess you can say bite my nails. But I really don't bite my nails no more. So I don't know what my bad habits. But yeah, that's the end of it. That's the end of that story. I just like, but that's the end of the video. So I hope y'all like it. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Y'all should have did it before y'all clicked on the video. Before y'all started watching the video. But I mean, if you came this far, thank you. I love you and God bless you. And let's get it, man. Let's go. And I thank God for how far he have gotten me on YouTube and life, all of that. Cause without him, I am nothing. God is really that man. But for real, yeah, y'all follow my social media. Follow my Instagram at Asia Shania, and it's how you spell my YouTube name, same thing. But yeah, and we out of here. Y'all can follow my Snapchat too. It's A2 Times. But yeah.